I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral, and thank you for viewing this video. I want to give you my cell number because it's best to call my cell number first for availability and pricing and trading values, etc. So make a note, it's 541-954-5705. That goes direct to me and you don't have to go through operators and things like that. So just ask for me by name, Leon Sr. Now this is a beautiful trade-in. It only has about 6,000 miles on it. I sold it to a guy and what happened is he got this thing where he started to fall asleep while he was driving. So he got a smaller unit that his wife would enjoy driving more than him. But anyway, this here is a 31-foot Breeze, hard to find. It's the shortest diesel pusher I know of on the market. And it handles and drives great because it's a custom chassis. It's a Powerglide chassis made by Tiffin specifically for this unit. And then behind here you have a diesel generator. Diesel generators are real quiet and you can run them at all altitudes and temperatures. They work out better than propane or gas generators. Everything new today has side cameras. So you put your blinker on, you can see what's beside you. There's no better paint on a coach than the Tiffin product. This is called Rocky Mountain, this color. Very pretty color. Aluminum wheels. Now, Tiffin has a patent on these slides. They're called seamless slides. So each slide in this unit's like putting a fiberglass boat in there. It's all rounded and sealed. So there's no way they can leak on the top, okay? Unless you dump them in water. So coming here, you're gonna have a small amount of battery storage with a lot of batteries in it on a slide out tray. Okay, so it makes it real easy to maintain them, etc. And our techs will go over everything with you. This is crawl through storage. Okay, it shows your inverter in there and a few things. Notice how easy these doors open and close on a Tiffin. This is a remarkable amount of storage for a 31-foot diesel pusher, by the way. Now behind here, you'll have a smart TV with a sound bar. For viewing when you're at your campsite and the awning's out and it's a nice day. This is your water tank. They're all sealed too, so mice can't get in them. Okay, these are the batteries that start your engine, right? This has a 6-7 liter Cummins engine, plenty of power. And then this is just more electrical stuff. Really, you should never have to open these compartments. Then behind here, of course, you have your engine. Full fiberglass roof too, by the way. Real thick fiberglass too, not the thin Phylon that some people brag about. And behind here, you have your 50 amp service. You can reduce that down to 30 if you need to, or even 15. This here is just a unit for your air conditioning. It's I think they call it a condenser. I always like to point this out. This is the best invention they ever had for RVs. This is your DEF, and basically it's made it where the exhaust on the diesel does not stink. Then here you have what we call a wet bay, place to wash your hands, dump, etc. And then this is the back side of the storage compartments. So that's where you dump your vacuum cleaner, your built-in vacuum cleaner and things like that. I don't know what's in that box, but whatever it is, you get it. Oh, that's your attachments for the vacuum cleaner. This is just a service center for the back of the fridge. And then here's just more crawl through storage. And then you have a propane tank for your cooking. And then right here, I really like a Tiffin product. They make the best electrical systems you can possibly imagine. Should never have to open this either, but if you do, then and you pop an amp, you just come out and push it. Easy peasy. All right, now we're gonna head inside. So like I said, if you've seen enough, call my cell phone right away. It's 541-954-5705, and I want to go over the inside with you briefly here. Now this wood, this is all solid wood. There's no wrap in a Tiffin. The wood comes from right down the street here in Oregon, right? And it's a finished alder wood. So alder's a lightweight wood to finish. That's why they like to keep the weight down. I have all the owner's manuals. This unit really is like brand new. And then up front here, you got your Power Glide chassis with, this is called a smart wheel, because you can run your wipers and cruise and things just with touching your fingers. Believe it or not, this little knob here is how you read everything about the coach plus level it. Very easy to do. Comes up on the screen. But what I said before is true. The technician has to go over this with you and teach you everything. Like I said too, this has 6,000 miles on it, so it's like brand new. Now Tiffin uses all smart TVs. These little black boxes you see, it's just so one remote works everything. And then coming around here, they use real deep cabinets. Some cabinets are real shallow. Then you have your refrigerator here. There's a lock on it I always have to figure out. It's up here. So you have ice maker, right? And plenty of room for food. And then you have a nice fireplace, great night light, puts out electric heat as well. And then you have heat pumps, and then you also have a furnace. So here's your sound bar. Now this is the most popular way people order these with the computer workstation. It comes with two more chairs that fold like this. Then this folds out for bigger meals and more people. Place to put things up there. And meanwhile, you have all this storage. And I think that's why it's the most popular one. Very comfortable too. Your drawers are all solid wood, like the whole coach. Soft touch. And you get plenty of them. So they even take the time to put a silverware divider in this drawer. And then the cooktop is a 3-burner gas range. And the oven is microwave convection. Now, like I said, all these cabinets are real deep, so you don't have to worry about a big plate or something like that. They hold a lot. They're a good 6 inches longer than most companies. And then also this window here is really nice to have because it gives you a view out your park side. And here's your electric oven, and it's a convection oven too, right? So if you had to cook a chicken or something, that's where it'd go. And then stainless steel sinks, all heavy metal. With a diesel coach, you don't have to worry about weight. This is all storage under the sink. This is what I call a room with a view. Down there is your vacuum cleaner, by the way. I call this a room with a view because it has a window in it. And if you ever like taking a hot steamy shower or anything, if you have this window just picked up even a tiny little bit, you have this fantastic fan on, it'll exchange air in this whole bathroom every couple minutes. And then the shower is nice because you got a little place to sit down. And then it has the recirculating thing so you don't have to waste water waiting for your water to get hot. And then coming into the bedroom, I like this. This is basically where you operate the whole coach. So say you want to put a slide out, for example. Well, in this particular case, it tells you got to turn the ignition on, right? So you want to set any temperatures. It's all right here. Everything is touch. I have a Tiffin myself, so I know how friendly and easy these things are to operate. And then back here you have a queen size bed. And behind here you have your Wally for your satellite dish, another television set, and plenty of drawers. So in this particular model you got 7 drawers, which is unbelievable to me for a 33 footer. And then they always come with a pretty good size closet. There's your extra chairs. But what makes this really beneficial is back here in the back, there's an indent to hang stuff that's seasonal back here. And then on this side here, there's a place to put shoes or something also along the floor. And then on this side here, you don't get too much because you get a washer dryer. So if you didn't get a washer dryer, this would be more closet, but most people really like a washer dryer. Even if they don't use it all the time, they like it. So naturally, there's plenty of 110 back here. There's 110 for a CPAP if you need it in the cabinet. Your doors are solid for privacy, solid wood. So anyway, I'm a firm believer in the Tiffin product. You can't beat a Tiffin nowadays. It hasn't always been that way, but it's sure that way now. So give me a call at 541-954-5705. Thank you for viewing this video.